Hello everyone, Donald HD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up Super Nintendo Light Gun games with the Wiimote on Launchbox. The requirements for this tutorial are 1 Mayflash Dolphin Bar and 1 Wiimote. Now I'm not going to go through the whole process of telling you how to install the Wii Bar because it's pretty self-explanatory and it's plug and play. But once you have plugged it in, press the sync button on the Dolphin Bar and press the sync button on the Wiimote. Both items will blink, but once the Wiimote turns to a solid color, you're good to go. The bar will blink for a little bit longer and then eventually turn solid as well. Now we can continue with the rest of the tutorial. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the Dropbox link for everything you're going to need to get set up right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded my SNES 9X Light Gun Necessities file and I placed it here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. Since we're not playing standard SNES games on this emulator and only using it for light gun purposes, we don't even need to configure it at all. So I'm just going to go ahead and close this up now and we're going to set this emulator up in Launchbox. Alright, now I'm here in Launchbox and as you can see, I have a few Super Nintendo games here already up. Some including some light gun games and some are not. So what I'm going to do first is going to go up here to the top left hand corner. I'm going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulator. I'm going to click Add. The name of our emulator, we're going to call it SNES Light Gun. So it'll stand out from the others. Now I'm going to set the path. Once again, my path is on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators, SNES 9X 2024. And the SNES 9X-64 EXE here. Now we're gonna go to Associated Platforms. And under Associated Platforms, we're gonna put Super Nintendo Entertainment System. And we're not going to check this box here to set it as a default emulator because it's only the emulator for light gun games. Now I'm gonna go to the running script area. And I left the script in the description below that if you require it, you can escape out of the emulator easily by pressing the escape key. I'm going to paste that here. Now I'm going to click OK and then close. Now we're going to add scripts to our application so we can play our light gun games. In order to do that as quick as possible, I left an additional link to the Launchbox website where you can download the Bulk Add Applications plugin. All you have to do is click here on download. To set it up, all you have to do is make sure that Launchbox is closed and then open up the Launchbox folder, plugins folder, and we're going to extract the contents of the bulk run before after main application file into this folder. Now you can close this window up and you can open up Launchbox again as normal. Alright, now that I've added my plugin and I'm back in Launchbox, now I'm going to click on each of my games that are the light gun games in the SNES platform. So I'm going to hold the control key and I'm going to click Battle Clash, Metal Combat, Revolution X, Super Scope 6, Terminator 2, 10 Star, and Yoshi's Safari. Now I'm going to right click once and now we have a new menu down here at the bottom that says Bulk Run Before After Main Application. Click that. Application name, we're going to name this Light Gun Script SNES. Now we're going to set the path. The path is inside of your SNES emulator. I left the script inside of that folder. So we're going to go into emulators, drop this down arrow here, click all files, and you're going to grab this SNES Light Gun green file here that says AHK. Then check the automatically run before main application here, and then click OK. Alright, let's go ahead and test these games out with the Wiimote. Alright, here's Yoshi's Safari. And here's Battle Clash. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. If this video helped you out in any way, please consider dropping a like and subscribing to the channel. I have many more video tutorials as well. If you wish to see them, just click on the links on the screen. As always, I'm Donald HD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.